now I'll be taking you through the process on how can we do con calls using our mobile phones. Conference call can connect up to 5 people in one call. So I'll be taking you through that process now. So click on the call button. Now let me call on this number. I'll put it on speaker so you guys can hear me. Hi, Vanita.
Hi, Shita.
So, this is Vanita. Vanita, I'm going to be connecting Saurabh on conference now.
Okay.
So, you'll just have to hold on.
Yeah, sure.
So, now we click on this button over here. Click on add call. You can go to your contacts. Search for the other contact that you want to call. Click on that contact. Click on call. Now I'm calling the second contact. The first contact automatically is on hold when I'm calling the second contact here.
Hello.
Hi, Saurabh.
Hi, Nita.
So, Saurabh, Vanita is on conference and I'm going to merge your call with Vanita's call so that we three can talk on conference now.
Okay, that's great. Okay.
So now, as you see this option over here saying merge calls, the minute you click on it, the two calls will be merged. Hi, Saurabh and Vanita.
Hi,
Sita.
Hi.
Hi, Saurabh.
So, we all three are on conference now.
Okay.
And then, if you want to remove a particular user from the call, just click next to the user and you can select finish this call. Now we have only one caller, and in case you want to connect both the calls, then you can directly just connect, press on end call.